In this video, we're going to teach you how to grow a small trading account quickly and efficiently. Many people don't have thousands of dollars to start with, so we will show you how to make significant profits with a smaller investment. Here are 5 secrets to exponential profits, including a secret strategy that will help you grow your account exponentially. Welcome back to Dr. Adol. Let's dive into the 5 secrets to exponential profits. Number 1. Opt for a high leverage broker. One of the most crucial choices in your trading journey is selecting the right broker. A poor choice can lead to significant losses, while a good broker provides peace of mind. If you're aiming to grow a small trading account, higher leverage can accelerate this growth. For example, with $100 and 50x leverage, you have $5,000 in buying power, enabling you to trade up to 0.05 lots. With 500x leverage, your buying power increases to $50,000, allowing you to trade up to 0.5 lots. Remember, leverage can amplify your gains, but also your losses, so use it wisely. Number 2. Target high probability trades. To achieve significant gains, focus on high probability trade setups. A high priority trade setup should pass this 5-step test. 1. Identify the trend direction. 2. Look for a trade trigger. 3. Set a stop loss. 4. Define the take profit. 5. Ensure the risk to reward ratio offers at least twice the reward compared to the risk. Number 3. Scale risk with account growth. Mastery in trading comes from progressive overload. This means incrementally increasing your risk as your account size grows. The 1% rule is commonly cited, but risking 1% on $100 is different from risking 1% on $100,000. Determine your risk tolerance, which varies for everyone. Number 4. Implement strategic compounding. Take control of compounding by reinvesting profits and adding funds regularly. This approach increases the amount you can risk on each trade, potentially boosting your earnings over time. Number 5. Prioritize risk to reward ratio over profits. Many start trading with the goal of making a lot of money, but focusing too much on profits can lead to greater losses. The R multiple, which compares your gain or loss to the risk taken on a trade, helps you stay objective and rational. Concentrate on the process and improving your R multiple to enhance your trading performance. If you are still watching this video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like and share this video. Your support helps us bring you more valuable content. Now it's time for our secret strategy. Viewers, we have developed the EMA, Engulfing Momentum Strategy, that will help you grow your account exponentially. Here are the details. Determining the trend. First, identify the trend direction using the 21-period EMA on the 1-hour chart. For a bullish trend, the price should consistently close above the 21-period EMA. Conversely, for a bearish trend, the price should consistently close below the 21-period EMA. Entry conditions. Once the trend is established, look for entry signals on the 15-minute chart. For a buy entry, look for a bullish engulfing candle while the price is above the 21-period EMA on the 1-hour chart. The bullish engulfing candle should form at a key support level or after a minor retracement. For a sell entry, look for a bearish engulfing candle while the price is below the 21-period EMA on the 1-hour chart. The bearish engulfing candle should form at a key resistance level or after a minor rally. Setting stop loss and take profit. Place the stop loss 5 pips below the low of the bullish engulfing candle for a buy trade or 5 pips above the high of the bearish engulfing candle for a sell trade. The take profit should be set to 20 pips from the entry point. Risk management. Risk management is crucial for this strategy. Risk no more than 1-2% of your trading capital on each trade and maintain at least a 1-1 reward to risk ratio. aiming for a 20 pips gain with approximately 15 pips risk. Additional tips. Wait for the engulfing candle to fully close before entering the trade to confirm the pattern's validity. Be aware of major economic news releases that could affect currency volatility and steer clear of trading immediately before after these announcements. Example scenario. In a bullish trade scenario, confirm that the price is trending above the 21 period EMA on the 1 hour chart. Once a bullish engulfing candle forms on the 15 minute chart at a support level, enter a buy order at the close of the engulfing candle. Set the stop loss 5 pips below the engulfing candle's low and the take profit for a 20 pips gain. By consistently applying these rules and maintaining disciplined risk management, this strategy aims to exploit short-term price movements effectively while aligning with the overall market trend. The use of engulfing candles adds a robust signal to the entry criteria, enhancing the probability of successful trades in the direction of the prevailing trend. Remember, the key to growing a small trading account lies in patience, smart risk management, and continuously learning and adapting your strategies. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, like the video, and share it with others. Your support helps us continue to provide valuable content and stay connected with our trading community.